no shield, only quicksand.
Approach at your peril. Stand before me and descend into oblivion.
My father's magic. I have not heard his voice in.
Sand. With your help, O great god. Try lifting the stones in the quicksand. Need to reach that mirror before the sand eats me, too.
not bad.
Do you see stars on the ceiling? Yes. Constellation protects the treasury. It's to reach the shield. Use the guiding star to trace the image in the mirror. My parent. The crook and flail. My father led Egypt like a shepherd leads his flock, with both strength and grace.
A platform. Now we're getting somewhere.
Find the path you chart. You cannot double back on a line that you have already drawn. My father's crown, a symbol of how he embodies Ma'at in Egypt. A crown Set could never wear.
I don't care what Set wears. I'm after Sokhmet. A mirror? Did they truly believe seeing their reflection would guilt a thief into turning back? Not after all we went through to get here.
The mirror is not to turn back, but to move forward to the treasury.
A mirror, a window, a portal. Such wonders get wasted in an empty tomb. Empty? What was I expecting? A god to leave a mortal body behind?
snapping.
What a shield. No oxhide could do it justice.
More than you or I know. Like my father, I will bring to you the best teacher.
Made to match the sword you bear.
Ptah!
I fancied myself a warrior. The shield couldn't protect my heart from Bast, my love.
I won't have the same problem. I'll take it as is.
Then take it, mortal.
Let me guess. I want the shield back.
Mortal.
This seal should keep Anubis at bay for now. Return to Ptah with the shield as fast as you can. I cannot see as much as I once did, but I see enough. And I now see I can do what my father did. Pass on what he taught and what I have learned. This fight will not be mine alone.
Anything to report?
Precisely what I asked for.
Yes, like that! Oh, that's it!
My toils continue, and you
now give me your sword. It was mine. You have Manu's shield. Keep it. I forged the shield and sword alike to attack Sokhmet. You, at least, will have the will to use them. I once thought what I crafted was my legacy. Without my work in the world, I would face a fate worse than forgotten. But I was wrong. You are my legacy, as is Horus, who lost his father and mother, and all those who can use my craft when I could not. Travel to the Red Chasm and use this sword and whip, together called Baku's Spine, to swing across. It should work.
My toils continue, and yours?
The impenetrable temple
of Tefnut holds one piece of the Sun Disk. But if you were to scale its rear walls near the Valley of Bones... Outfit your party with my finest creations.
I welcome a pause in my work. I welcome a pause in my work.
My forge awaits.
You're standing in my... You have my attention. Do I want something? You know what I don't have? My favorite drinking vessel. Set broke it. At Set's doorstep. I offered him my finest brew in hopes of brokering peace in Egypt. You can figure out what happened next. Unlikely, but you could replace it. There's a mortal merchant in the Great Sand Sea who might have something worthy of me.
Can't survive without me.
Don't get comfortable.
Huh?
me!
Watch and learn. You need me.
Advantage.